Now, after the worst violence in independent Kazakhstan's 30-year history, the situation across the country is actually rather calm and remains so. The country's National Security Committee said Monday that extremist groups had a hand in the nationwide riots, adding it's continuing its search and will arrest those who joined the riots and carried out acts of terrorism. The Kazakh government says nearly 8,000 people have been arrested thus far. Over 160 people were killed in the violence.